Hey guys, so we're just starting our holiday up. Still got a bit of a croaky throat, so I don't know if I'll be able to talk much. We're at Grace Court today, so we're just on the way to our holiday accommodation. We like to stop off somewhere on the way as a little break. It's better than a service station. So let's have a quick look around.
It's alright with that too.
So good morning, it's Tuesday morning and today we are going to go into Rochester, see what's near. Apparently there's a castle and a cathedral, so we're going to check out what's going on down there and then we'll pick up our shopping for the week. So hopefully I'll get some clips for you, show you what's going on around there.
Thank you.
It's not even on fire.
I don't know if this is the best angle. I feel a bit close, but let's do a quick get ready with me. I'm not a makeup artist, I don't do makeup normally, but I'm trying this thing out. I'm not working on it. Oh, before I do that, I need to do my concealer because I have a creamy concealer. So yeah, I'm just gonna probably speed through this because, like I say, I'm not very good at makeup. Actually, that's much better. Yesterday I applied it with a sponge and it just looked terrible. Okay. Well, I can see it's not really.
I don't think there's much help in this nose. Right. I make up. There we go. Here's my setting spray. That for a minute. I don't do eyebrows. I know I probably should, but I don't. And then I need mascara. I have to put my setting spray on before I put my mascara on, because I put the setting spray on after, and then my mascara ran all down my face. This is new mascara, I see. No, where is it? Yeah. My lashes nicely. Lips. What are we gonna do today? Let's try this one. Always try and do my makeup in as few steps as I can. I'm not really into makeup that much. What do I think? Healthy, glowy, pretty? Whatever. Okay, so I'll just brush my hair and then we'll be ready to go. Thank you.
still don't know how you pronounce the house. There we go. It's a good shot.
It's showing off there.
Go on, open your wings.
Oh, there you go. Oh, that's the most you're going to get.
Ooh. That's stunning, though.
It's beautiful green, isn't it?
Well, there's two of them.
Huh?
Mm. That's all
I think that's got flowers in it. Why isn't the lily flowers actually coming up?
Mm.
Not being eaten by the fish. I don't think there's any fish in
there. Mm, no. Today we're in Canterbury. I've just arrived at Canterbury Cathedral, so have a look at it. Unfortunately, it's covered in scaffolding. Still very beautiful though. going to make it onto the pier.